Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Argeros Week. As I said in the previous video, Arge saw me post several Roush videos in a row, and, well, when's Argeros Week? Well, whenever you send me a number of replays in a row, it's generally what happens. People have a hot streak, and they send me usually three replays, which is about normal. They'll go on like a real hot streak. So Arge has handpicked 5 replays for me to put up. So between here to Saturday, there will be an Argeros replay every day. Not counting War Games, which will be Thursday's video because we do them on Wednesdays. Unless, of course, nobody shows up. Oh, there's a Tiger II. How quaint. Now, you'll notice he is driving the Conqueror, complete with fruit basket accessory. And tassels on the handlebars. Now, as I stated, these were sent in by Argeros, so I'm assuming that they are spectacular, special, wonderful, splendiferous. And if they're not, well, then it's kind of his fault. He's the one that went out of his way to send these particular ones in. So this whole week hinges upon Argeros being awesome. No pressure. Argeros is actually quite a bit better at the game than I am, so, you know, Argeros being awesome is just kind of a run-of-the-mill thing. The one issue is that, you know, if perhaps he's done some poor editing, then we get to laugh at him, like, why did you send this in? To which he will probably reply, why did you post that on internets? To which I would reply, because some asshole sent it to me. Oh, hello. Buenos noches, señores. I've come to penetrate you. You can't see me, I'm behind a wall. Lol. Super lol 5000. Bye-bye. Conqueror's got a pretty powerful gun on it. It's pretty good. Oh, in further YouTube land news, I have or am going to be receiving my first check from YouTube for about $106. I'd like to thank any and all people who have watched one of my videos, enjoyed one of my videos, watched, put up with the ads, or even clicked on an ad. I thank you very much. But let's not get too overly excited, because that $100 took me 4 years to earn, something like that. They're like $100 minimum. So the least they're going to send out is $100. And I don't do this for the views or the money or anything like that. I do it because people send me replays, like Argeros, right here, right now. And they want me to do what I do and put them on the internet, and people enjoy them. So I'm going to keep doing it until everybody's completely sick of my shit. Essentially. Damn it, FCM. We've already dealt with you. Get off our dick. Our dick collectively. There's a number of people here who are one shootable. And that number is 2. Now that number is down to 1. They're closing in on us, the ugly brutes. I can smell their sweat. Get that Tiger II. Arge! Arge, get the Tiger II, Arge! Oh, hello, ELC. Don't! Dang it. What the hell, Arge? You didn't even bother to auto-aim. You're almost as bad at this as Kevin. Oh, low roll. Sons of bitch. Well, at least we'll get the kill now. Where are you, mein Liebchen? Alright, so... that was a thing. And I'm not really sure why. That's a lot of damage. 3,900 damage. 3,930. So, oh, and every replay he sent me has 1 screenshot. So, let's look at that next. Okay, so we got 730 XP and probably less than the 50 grand it states right up front. And yeah, but we did hand out almost $4,000 in damage, so that's cool. Not my usual fare in the replay department, but since he took the time to send it to me, and he wanted a whole week to himself, gosh darn it, we're going to post this one. So here's hoping Argeros Week starts to step up the, in the, you know, gameplay quality. Enjoy this one.